October 2023. HS2, I won't be forced into a premature decision, says PM. The Prime Minister says he wants to make the right long-term decision for the country about the rail project.